risk or reward, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Jacked up and good to go.
The entertainment title in the following video is rated M for mature. You have been duly warned. This video is not for children or the faint of heart.
Hello everyone, I'm MrFullCrumb and welcome back to the search for hidden pheromones. Never mind.
Get good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other lab.
Okay.
And you will be a proper brute. Get moving.
I'm already a proper brute. Did you just see what just happened? Dude opened the door and got annihilated.
Here is where they build their filthy golems and fragments them. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide them.
Find the pieces? Gotcha. Candidate induction? Switch back. Go. I can switch again. There we go.
The boots. I was sure the boots would be here. Oh, shit.
Okay. Let's listen to the audio log.
God damn it. The Big Daddy boots need to be shipped here, not a damn it library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it
the
is...
The hand?
Fontaine says, ah, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable.
Okay, so
do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Burn.
Could I have made mistakes? One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs...
This is where you find bodies.
Oh.
That is good. We will make disgusting Frankenstein out of you yet.
Okay.
There is helmet and pair of boots, and we will be, how you say, in the business.
Yeah. Hello.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but
hackers. To... Here we go.
Ah, look at you. You look just the same as those. Oh. What things we have done, what things. Now the boots.
Alright. Right in the nuts. Alright, this perspective is... This is kind of weirding me out. Now we just gotta get the last piece, which is in the library? how I get out of here?
Look around you. There's nothing to see. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery funhouse. And you and the crowd is just ghosts. Just a matter of time till you win.
Alright. Trying to figure this out here.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite.
That. All right.
Bacteria.
Round.
I'll go there soon with Mr. Bubbles.
Hold on. Okay. Let's do this. Ah, here we go. Come here. You're getting rescued. Please do not resist. How's my wallet already full? Ah, perfect. Okay. Home. Prolific inventor. You know what? Let's see what else we got. Okay. The Human Inferno 2. There. Plasma slot.
Distract your enemies. Buy yourself time in dangerous situations.
I don't care. But Winter Blast 3 there. Library is where?
Remember, a smart splicer is a hazard.
Optimized weapons.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures.
I'm just gonna chill. fucking have fun in there. I'm not moving. Nope. Oh, what's the library? Thank you. Here we go. Okay. Alright, let's see if I can grab the bolts that I missed with. There you are. Alright. This is crazy thing.
I'll admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words, presented properly.
Alright. There we go. Last one. Finally. Perfect. Like, I don't even know what these guys are trying to do. Just kind of show up and get annihilated. Okie dokie. Yeah, here we are. This looks expensive. Okay.
I can't open the voice box. I can only imagine how you must smell with those awful ferrets. Once you find those Frankenstein boots, you will be ready.
Okay. Oh, I missed. Rescue. Ah, there we go.
How can I thank you for this
kindness? Give me some more regular bolts. Okay, so I go down to the right, so I go here. I'm assuming that's the library's right there.
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody ever told you nothing but lies till I come along.
That's like Armoured Escorts. I want to go here.
You monster.
Yes. Now this is
Image Research.
Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving ground.
I got Rapture now. I've got the atom now. You think that pill suits even half enough to put the spear in me? Where are you gonna go? Your family? They're a fairy tale, kid. No more real than something you read about in the Saturday Evening Post.
Alright, kiddo.
Poor bastard. A motherless freak. Whipped up in a half-baked
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
I'm a lot faster than you are.
On the bed, sir. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Okay. So we've done all the little sisters. Upgraded all the big guys. Guns.
Hurry,
Mr.
But you
Bill.
Must protect
them.
Angel,
dancing in the sky.
Okay.
That's it, kid. It's been a long road. You don't even remember most of it. But you all saw when you were just
in for snow. You know what?
Pop, Mr. Bill. No time to wait.
No problem, kiddo.
I brought the Flammenwerfer.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Oh, it's this level. Huh. Open the door, please.
Don't be a slow.
Okay, I'm switching to Winter Blast. You know, you think Winter Blast would probably be a pretty good plasma.
I really wound you up with that wife and child bit. Oh, me poor Moira! My wee wee baby package! Maybe one day I'll get me a real family. They play well with the suckers.
Come on, kiddo. Please don't do your weird Like, what was that?
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
All right. Right up Main Street.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky. Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Oh, boy. Oh my. I love how many I friggin' missed.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B.
No, I'm a lootaholic. This is actually really good area. Okay, so one, two.
Watch out! Look, this dragon that harvesting will draw the attention of this blighter.
Yeah, no problem. No problem, Tenon. Come on. Let's get you done. Over, so we'll put that there, put that there. Okay, this is just gonna be a pain. There we go. Alright. Oh, she became a star, all right. I love it when it just erases them from existence.
Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Legitimately, that was far more entertaining than it had any right to be.
Yes.
slowpoke, Mr. B.
The turret's on our side. Why are you...
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels dancing in the sky. Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels dancing in the sky.
All right, let's do this. Okay, just need to find the... There we go. Okay, come on, and increase the list. Right. Okay. So put this up here. Okay, that was just garbage. It rolled me that on purpose. Look, I have very few straight pieces. Don't worry about me. Come on, kiddo. Kiddo. Get out! Come on!
Hurry, Mr.
Wrong direction!
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the
angel. I swear to God, kid.
Don't be a slow. Angels don't wait for slow.
No, they don't. Okay.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
Oh, now you decide to run. Oh no, now you decide to run.
Time to go, Mr. B.
No. Go, kid. Go, 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 go. I'm good. Well, as long as you stop randomly reversing directions, I will.
bolt through your face!
I mean,
better for the girl to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Yeah, I know. This is the most hated part.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Yeah, cool. I'm starting to lose my mind here. Somebody got addicted.
Fontaine is nearby. We're reaching close now.
All right, here we are. Wait. I'm sorry, did you say Fontaine is close? Oh, I'm not ready. That's certain. But I'm gonna save. Welcome to the endgame, everyone. And I will see you all next time for more Bioshock Remastered.